this show does so much.
I love the show. It represents so much good. It gives hope and joy, whether it's Magnus, Clary, Alec, dedicated, this fan base is.
I'm going to try as hard as I can, as well as everyone else.
It needs to go on for more.
Someone needs to pick it up. Someone needs to pick this beautiful show.
They're purchasing a plane with a banner attached to it. So they're purchasing a billboard in New York City Times Square. You thought they were done fighting for their favorite show? Your new choice for the sci-fi fantasy TV show is...
Fans see themselves so clearly in these people and therefore have been able to come to terms with their own sexuality. It shows powerful women, men with emotions, and LGBT plus characters with actual storylines. This show gave me a family, people I can count on, things to look forward to. The entire show and everyone on it stand for love and unity. It's a safe place for the entire fandom. This show means so much. I've been going through a tough time in my life, and Shadowhunters have given me some joy and excitement back in my life as I look forward to new episodes every week. Instead of the women being damsels in distress, they're badass warriors that can take care of themselves. They never give up on each other. They're a family, and we're a family.
For Maya.
For Maya.